Anders here on Watch On channel, and today it's all about bananas. So what do you think about bananas? Leave me a comment down below. Of course, I'm just kidding. So something that goes really, really nicely with bananas is chocolate. And that's actually the point of why I have these bananas in my video. Let me just put away the bananas. So as you can see here, I got a brand new Sago coming in. Just picked it up at the post office. This was bought at Joma's shop for $187, and I don't believe this model of Sago is available in Europe, and probably not outside of Japan maybe. I'm not quite sure, but this is one of the most amazing, beautiful, lower-end Sago watches I have seen in a long, long time. So it comes in this nice blue box here, and you can see the reference number here. It's the SRPB 96, I believe. So let's not prolong and just get it open here. And I think it's an absolutely beautiful, so beautiful watch. Again, if you have a hamster or a very small cute animal, you have a free pillow for your animal. But it's all about the watch here. So this is my new Sago, and I think it's absolutely stunning. I must say that sometimes I find a lot of Sago watches a bit boring, but this particular model here, it really blows my mind. So the SRPB96K1, so it's actually not a Japan watch, but a Korea watch. Or, well, the K stands for something. I will of course get much more into it when I review this watch, and of course we're getting a full review here on Watch On channel. So a caliber 4R35 movement, hand winding, second hand halt, water resistant down to 100 meters, and 23 jewels. So this simply just caught my eye. And this is one of the new dive watches from the Sago 5 line. They did a bunch of new dive watches, and I think this is a very special one of the new line. So they produce blue and green and different colors, but this, in this gold metal steel case here, with this super beautiful sunburst chocolate brown dial and the blue bezel insert here, I think it's absolutely a beautiful watch. And it comes on this rubber strap, and I'm not the biggest fan of the Sago rubber straps. They are okay, but I have some other rubber straps lying around I can put on this watch when I'm ready to really fool around with this watch. So a see-through case back as well, signed buckle here. Comes with plastic and all the paperwork here. Warranty card from Joma Shop. Again, $187 from Joma Shop. I have no affiliation with Joma Shop, but it's just because I know I will get a lot of questions about where I bought this watch from. So look at this watch. Absolutely stunning watch. This is one of the most fun and beautiful new affordable automatic Sago watches I have seen. And this is definitely an SKX killer in my opinion. Better movement, much more fun design. And I will of course compare this to the SKX, and I will also compare it to the other Sago with the inner rotating bezel I have. You can also find a link down below if you want to see the review of the Sago with the inner rotating bezel, which is also has this 70s vibe going with it, like with this watch. I think the color scheme is kind of, with the brown, the chocolate brown here, a bit of a 70s vibe, which is going on with this completely flat crystal coin edge bezel here. A super nice touch with drilled lock holes, which is super old school. That's how dive watches were made back in the days. You were able to quickly remove the strap or the bracelet and put in a new strap or bracelet. So an absolutely beautiful watch. I will look very much forward to reviewing this watch. And just before I go, a quick wristwatch check. It's the Raymond Whale Freelancer. You can also find a review of this watch on my channel. It's a watch I absolutely adore, with this beautiful Jubilee bracelet, the ceramic bezel insert, and this beautiful dial which changes color all the time. So I hope you enjoyed this very quick and dirty unboxing with bananas and hamster cushions and all of that. And I will of course be back with a full review of this watch. Also remember to check in on my Instagram profile to find a lot of close-up pictures of this watch if you want to see a little more about this watch. Thank you so much for watching, and if you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, remember to subscribe, leave me a thumbs up down below, and leave me a comment if you have any questions or comments about this new beautiful chocolate brown blue gold Seiko watch. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.